Thank you. I didn't really know, but I figured that would be enough. But yeah, that feels pretty good. Stoked to be here with my family. It's been a pretty long year, up and down. You know, lots of things have happened so far, but I'm glad I've been, you know, consistent enough in the back end of the year to, you know, focus on my goal, which was getting back on tour. Of course, every event you're here to win, and you know, I'm feeling really good. Boards feel good. My family's here to support. Everything is going smooth, but of course, there's going to be some tough moments coming up. So let's keep on pushing and keep on making good choices. No, of course. I mean, every event is practice, even though I've qualified, I guess. Every event, you know, you can work on new things and how you can improve. You know, there's always ways to improve. So I'm going to Brazil for sure. And then Haleiwa, you know, I would never miss Haleiwa for anything in the world. It's one of my favorite waves in the world. And I've gone second there before. I made the semis. So that's a goal of, you know, winning that event. Yes, 46 is back.